We are looking at how to pronounce the name of this deity in Mesoamerican culture and literature, whose name comes from the Nahuatl language and means precious serpent. You may hear a lot of English speakers say it as Quetzalcoatl, including many pronunciation videos right here on YouTube say it as Quetzalcoatl, but that's completely wrong. The nearest pronunciation you can get it to the natural Nahuatl pronunciation would be not quet at the beginning, but rather ket. Quetzalcoatl. Quetzalcoatl. There is no strong emphasis on any particular syllable. Quetzalcoatl is as close as you're gonna get it if you're an English speaker, I would say. So not Quetzalcoatl, but rather Quetzalcoatl. Here are more videos on how to pronounce Mexican words, Native American words, including many words from Mexico whose pronunciations aren't exactly always obvious. I'll see you there to learn more.